from the history of the house, there's been nothing but negativity in that house.
For a camera on, and I start to see something like in the front of the windshield, and it, you know, at first you think maybe it's a bug, you got to be objective, but I was looking at it, it looked like it had a trail of light, and it was kind of like circling around the car in front of the windshield, and I'm like, I don't know what that is, you know, when you're doing stuff and you're filming, but I'm just like, I don't know yet.
Is there anyone here involving the Amityville story with us right now?
Are they angry that wanted to help that boy? What is that, dude? Oh my god, dude.
It is evidence, actually.
Just said you should go up there. Oh, dude, something just flew in front of the camera again.
And I think that it was pretty good evidence, to tell you the truth, because there hasn't been anybody that I'm aware of that's gone into that house with a spirit box or, you know, has done any kind of investigation in that particular house. What was it? Was it a human spirit? Was it a demonic spirit? It sounds a little suspicious to me as demonic spirit because it interfered with the camera, which is probably what its goal was.
Could one person go through the house and kill six people the way they think they were killed?
On November 13, 1974, one of the most gruesome crimes in American history occurred. On that fateful date, Ronald DeFeo Jr. shot and killed six members of his own family in their suburban Long Island home at 112 Ocean Avenue. The 23-year-old DeFeo used a high-powered rifle to kill his parents, Ronald Sr., 43, and Louise, 42, his sisters, Dawn, 18, and Allison, 13, and his brothers, Mark, 12, and John Matthew, 9. Later investigations revealed that DeFeo's parents had both been shot twice, while the children were each shot once. The murder weapon was a 35-caliber lever-action Marlin 336C rifle. The killer had crept around the house, committing the murders at 3:15 a.m., a time that would later prove significant in the strange stories that arose about the Amityville house. At 6:30 the following evening, Ronald DeFeo Jr. ran into Henry's bar and shouted, "You've got to help me. I think my mother and father are shot.